this is Jim Lakey, and we've got news for St. John and Maxville, Kansas here on Cable Channel 3, and also from our website on SandyLandCenter.org. So we invite you to look at that in case you missed the news, but also to check out all of the meetings that get put on our news. Also go on the website, and you can look back at a meeting of the council or the commissioners or the school board. Well, today is Monday the 18th of April, and it's 57 in the square, and we have scattered thunderstorms today with a high temperature of 67 and a 60% chance of rain. And then on Tuesday we just have cloudy with 70 degrees the high temperature, and then back on Wednesday to showers, the high temperature 70, the chance of rain also is 70%. Then on Thursday and Friday, partly cloudy both days, and we start to have much more warmth. 75 the high on Thursday, 82 the high on Friday. And then Saturday will be just plain sunny and 85 the high temperature. And we have birthdays on today. Mike Leroy, happy birthday. And tomorrow, Emerson and Jan Shields, happy anniversary. And then on Wednesday, Devon Cooper, happy birthday to you. Well, we're nearing the end of the month, so we don't have so many announcements for the month. The Recreation Commission on Thursday will be in Beulah. And on the way, they have coffee and roll at the Dutch Kitchen. And then when they get to Beulah, they're going to shop at Adrian's. At noontime, they're having lunch at a place called the Mustard Seed. And then they'll be back by 4. And $20 is the fee for the trip, and it includes the meal at the Mustard Seed. Then, on April 28th is the Swaka Senior Expo. So the Recreation Commission is going to go to the Dodge City Casino and Shipping, but they're saving 6 chairs for people who would like to go to the expo. And so both of those things would then occur, and they'll bring everybody home, and they should be leaving here at 8 o'clock and be back by 4:30. Then we look at our menus, and here at the Sunflowers, they're having pot roast and mashed potatoes today. They're having chicken parmesan and lionized rice on Tuesday, and on Wednesday, turkey meatloaf with mashed potatoes and turkey gravy. While at the VIP Center in Maxville, they're having chicken patty with sauce and sweet potatoes today. Roast beef with mashed potatoes and gravy on Tuesday, and on Wednesday, Mexican chicken casserole. Then today is when they're having at 7 o'clock at the library the vegetable container gardening, and hopefully you have responded by now, but if you plan to go, 549-3227. And you need to bring a container no larger than 12 inches in diameter to plant your home garden or your house garden. And it's quite a thing, and it's very popular in some areas for people to do that. And they can have fresh tomatoes all year long and all kinds of spices and other things. And then our final announcement is, again, reminding folks that there's asphalt work on US 50 Highway between here in St. John and Maxville. And that at times there will be one-way traffic with a flagger and a pilot car, and those will run at 15-minute intervals. So you could have a wait for 15 minutes. The ideal thing would be to get there just as the pilot car comes back with everybody, and then you get to go right away. How you time that is entirely up to you to be able to figure out. Well, the word of the day is this: the harder one works, the more luck one seems to have. This is Jim Lakey hoping you have a lot of luck and maybe not with so much hard work today.